ground team. Time to switch to night vision. Let's go! Blow the doors and get into the lab! What we need is being stored in a research station in the center of the facility. Move quickly, get through the lab, and get us that data. Infrastructure at that place is state-of-the-art. It won't take you long to pull the data. Transfer's complete. Go down the corridor, get in the elevator.
No way!
Keep going. You need to get to the cooling tunnel. That'll take you out to the sea. Lucky for you, the guards dropped some flares by the pool. Look out for them. Alright, get the breathing apparatus on and get in the drink. R&D says there's enough air for you to reach topside. Let's hope they're right. Send up a flare to let them know where you are when you reach land. Chopper should be inbound. Get ready.
agents in the field. I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.